ویلکم ٹو اردو اکیڈمی جاکارتا۔ اردو اکیڈمی جاکارتا میں خوش آمدید۔ ٹوڈے وی ول لرن اباؤٹ فیملی ان اردو لینگویج، اینڈ ان دس بیسک لیسن وی ول لرن دی نیمز آف کامن فیملی ممبر یوزڈ ان آور روٹین لائف۔ سو لیٹس اسٹارٹ دی لیسن۔ ان اردو لینگویج فیملی از خاندان، خاندان، فسٹ سے خان اینڈ دین سے دان، خان دان۔ ان ہیئر ڈی از سافٹ ڈی، لائک ان عربک لینگویج از دال۔ سو خان دان مین فیملی۔ ان فیملی فسٹ وی ہیو مدر، بیکاز مدر از گریٹ پرسنالٹی۔ سو ان اردو لینگویج مدر از ماں، ماں اور امی۔ ان ہیئر این از سائلنٹ، like in here because the n is without dot and it's called noon hona. Ma, or you can say ammi, ammi, ammi or ma is mother. Here we have father. Father is baap or abbu. Baap is two double a, you will make long sound like ba and then say pe, باپ، اور یو کین سے ابو، اب بو، ابو اور باپ مینس فادر۔ نیکسٹ پیرنٹس، پیرنٹس مین یو نو بوتھ فادر اینڈ مدر۔ سو پیرنٹس از والدین، فسٹ سے وال اینڈ دین سے دین، والدین۔ ان ہیئر ڈے از آلسو سافٹ، والدین، والدین مینس پیرنٹس۔ گرینڈ فادر، گرینڈ فادر از دادا اور نانا۔ اف گرینڈ فادر فرام فادر فیملی، پیٹرنل فیملی، وی ول سے دادا، اینڈ اف گرینڈ فادر فرام میٹرنل فیملی، وی ول سے نانا۔ دادا، دادا، نانا، نانا۔ نیکسٹ وی ہیو گرینڈ مدر۔ So same, if grandmother from paternal family, from our father family, we will say dadi, dadi, dadi mean grandmother from father family, and nani, nani, nani means grandfather from mother family. So here we have husband and wife. Husband, shohar اور خاوند، یو کین یوز بوتھ۔ شو ہر، فسٹ سے شو اینڈ دین سے ہر، شو ہر مین ہسبینڈ، اور یو کین سے خاوند، خاوند، خاوند مین خاوند، ہسبینڈ۔ اور وائف بیوی، 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 like in here first say b and then say v, b v mean wife. So here we have son and daughter. Here we have son and daughter, beta or beti, beta, beti. First say be and then say ta, beta, like in here beta mean son and beti mean daughter. Boy or girl, ladka or ladki, ladka, ladki. In here the r sound is air, you can say like in Spanish. It is not or like in English language, but it's look like in Spanish language. So don't say lad ka, but say lad and then say ka. Lad ka mean boy and lad ki mean girl. Ladka, ladki, boy, girl. Here we have brother and sister. Brother is bhai, 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 Like in here, first say bha and then say e. Bha e, bhai. And sister is behan. Behan. First say be and then say han. Behan. If you feel difficult to pronounce it, you can say hum she ra. It also means sister. Hum she ra. Hum she ra mean sister. So bhai behan, hum she ra sister. Aunt. Same in here, if aunt from your mother family, then it's khala. Khala. And if aunt from your father family, paternal family, then it will be phuphi. Pho phi. Phuphi mean aunt. Khala. First say kha and then say la. Khala. Pho pho phi. Pho phi. Like in here, combination of phe w phe y. Pho phi. Pho phi. And last we have uncle. So if uncle from your mother family, it's mamu. Mamu. First say ma and then say mu. N in here silent, like in here the N is without dot, so N will be silent. Mamu mean uncle from your mother family. Usually in Urdu language, mamu mean your mother's brother. So chacha. Chacha mean father's brother. Cha cha. You can also pronounce it as chacha, like in here separate. Cha cha. But correct if you say chacha. Not cha cha, but chacha. Cha cha. So if you say cha cha, it's also right. Chacha. So that was the lesson about family members, and I hope now you are able to say name of basic family member in Urdu language. If you have still confusion, don't worry, you can write us in comments, or you can say if you wanna join our WhatsApp group, you can join us at WhatsApp. In here we will help you to improve your pronunciation, and you can call us or you can discuss anything about Urdu language. Everything in here we support you just to teach Urdu language. So take care, apna khayal rakhna. See you later, phir milenge. And once more, if you are new to our channel, don't forget to subscribe us. Stay with us, learn something new with quick and easy. Bye bye.